support surges through the copper box. The Moist Esports boys knock North America down a peg and out of grand finals contention.
The third youngest team here on average, and they just have complete control of this crowd right now. As things